With this WESH weather update, I'm Amy Sweezey. It will be a cool day again today. Very similar temperature-wise to yesterday, except that it won't be as windy. Now, the breeze will kick up a little bit this afternoon, but it won't be nearly as gusty as what we had going on Wednesday behind our cold front. Temperatures will climb to the upper 60s near 70 in our inland spots, and then along the coast will be a little cooler north of the Cape. We'll climb to 63 at Daytona Beach and 63 in Palm Coast. Now, as we get into tomorrow, we are going to start off cool again in the 40s, but we'll climb into the mid-70s with that cool breeze coming in out of the north, but lots of sunshine expected. And then this weekend looks great. It will be even warmer on Saturday as our temperatures get back to normal. So, of course, you'll be wanting to head to the beach, no doubt. Just keep in mind, though, that our rips and those swells are going to be building as our east winds set up. So that'll be the case again into Sunday as well, as the surf's going to get a little bit more choppy, but our temperatures are going to continue to climb. In fact, by the time we get to early next week, we'll be back in the lower 80s. Our next best chance for rain happens Tuesday with our next cold front.